What do you expect in spring practice, and how will you set that up from a rep standpoint to try to find a guy? And do you hope you have one by the end of spring?
Yeah, when you mentioned expect, I expect that room to continue to improve. You know, we got some production out of the room, had some really good moments and some moments we needed to learn from. And so we're expecting that to show up in spring ball. It's going to be competitive. You know, did get a chance to play toward the last half of the year with Tristan's injury. I think both of those guys have shown that we can win with them and score points with them, but they need to take their game to another level. Ben Gulbranson's a freshman who got, you know, minimal time at the last game of the year. I'm excited about his really first spring, because you look at last spring and you know, that thing doesn't even count with whatever we got, three practices. So I think we've got some good talent. We've got some great guys in there that are ready to compete and then show that, you know, their game has improved in spring ball.